And they're off. It's Ritmo for the lead. Miraculous Moment at the rail second. Lee Vance in third. Far outside. There goes Pershing Square. Around the first turn. And it's Ritmo leading it by a length and a half. Lee Vance second. Miraculous Moment in third as Pershing Square drops in fourth. Then two back to Armbro Dallas. Naples off stride. Naples on a break. Well, they go by the quarter. It's Ritmo on the inside. Lee Vance on the outside. Head-to-head for the lead. 28 seconds the first quarter. Ritmo and Lee Vance in an early speed duel. Then it's another two back to Miraculous Moment in third. Another two and a half to Pershing Square. Then it's three to Armbro Dallas. Five back to Naples. Well, they come by us the first time, and it's Ritmo. In front by a head, Lee Vance parked out second with Miraculous Moment in third. Well, that's Pershing Square fourth, 57 seconds even for the half. Round the clubhouse turn the final time, and Ritmo by half a length. Lee Vance the outside second, Miraculous Moment in third. Pershing Square going now three wide from fourth, followed by Armbro Dallas fifth. Down the backstretch they go, and it's Ritmo continuing to lead. Pershing Square now into second, with Miraculous Moment third, Armbro Dallas fourth. Three quarters, 1:27.4. Around the final turn, Ritmo by half a length. Pershing Square right there second, with Miraculous Moment in third. Armbro Dallas coming into contention. They're on their way home. It's Ritmo on the inside, and Armbro Dallas sweeping into the lead. It's going to be Armbro Dallas drawing off with Ritmo second.